And in Cranberry tonight, hundreds of people gathered in North Boundary Park for the Relay for Life. Tonight's ceremony honored survivors and their caregivers and also remembered those who have passed after battling cancer. This year's teams raised more than $67,000 for cancer research.